Delight yourself in the Lord. This verse encourages believers to cultivate a relationship with God that is joyful and satisfying. Rather than focusing on our own desires and ambitions, we are invited to find true fulfillment in delighting in the Lord and seeking to know Him more intimately.